first, the clock is counting down to the Pasifika showdown of this Rugby World Cup when Manu Samoa play Fiji at Eden Park on Sunday.
For both teams, it's a must-win match if they are to progress to the playoff rounds. John Utanga has the story.
It was just a training run, but it was more like a parade.
With a turnout like this, show of support's certainly the type of thing that makes the players enjoy rugby and want to put on a good performance.
William set out Tuesday's training together with blockbusting winger Alesana Tuilangi to rest a few niggles. The UK-based winger enjoying the break.
Something different from the UK. You know, I was special coming back home.
Warmer?
Much warmer.
But it'll be heat of a different kind when Manu Samoa take on Fiji this weekend. Both sides have suffered a loss in pool play and both need to win to go further.
They're a good side and they'll be disappointed with their first few games and will be throwing everything at us.
The last time the two sides met in the Pacific Nations Cup earlier this year, Fiji were the victors, but this is a World Cup and the stakes are high.
Oh, Alan, the people, when they play against each other, it's a rough and tough game, so we are prepared for that.
Fiji go into the match against Samoa after being battered by South Africa on Saturday. Even though they started well, South Africa managed a couple of tries before half-time to give them a handy lead at the break. More points came the Springboks' way in the second half and Fiji had a couple of close calls. But South Africa were too strong, winning 49 points to 3. For captain Deacon Manu, Fiji can take positives from that game.
I'm obviously disappointed with the result because we set high standards for ourselves. Talked about tactically, making sure that we're aware what we need to do. But really just keep converting the chances that we do get and making sure, you know, we still focus on ourselves, but we're certainly aware of the threat that the Samoans bring to the table.
The game is a sellout on Sunday. Fiji, Samoa, rugby fans in general packing out Eden Park. For Fiji's faithful, they're quietly hopeful and have a few tips for the boys.
If they try to go hard in the forwards, I don't think they can crack the defence. I think the best thing is to go wide.
Samoa's going to beat Fiji on Sunday.
Hope the best for the two teams, but hopefully for Fiji.